Big up to the Most High God. You know, it's restoration time. Coming from the Most High. We're passing over. I.
His majesty, he is full of signs and wonders. Yeah, he is full of signs and wonders. He will surely restore.
God will restore.
He will restore. Set our people free. What kind of shame or sorrow God cannot cover? No. Remember Job in the Holy Bible, how the devil played tricks on him. But God bless him more than what he heard before. Let's talk about blind Bartimaeus and the woman with the issue of blood. How God healed them all from their infirmities. Oh yeah. Is that not enough for you to know that God can do it again? God can do it again, no matter the situation in your life. Just believe, He will restore. He will restore you again.
People everywhere from every work and station, come and listen to this testimony on this station. There's been too many things so nice and there, I can't count them all. Oh, we will make them clear. He's a God of restoration, and that's my revelation. I joined the revolution to give all of the glory that's due unto your holy name.
He will do it again. He will turn it around. Just believe in
all the years that the locusts have eaten, even caterpillars and the cankerworms. He will do what he says. He will do.
He's the God of restoration.
He's a faithful God.
Just believe. Just believe.
God will restore all the years that the locusts have eaten, even caterpillars and the cankerworms.
You just believe.
He will do what he says.
Faithful God.
Yeah.